Today, we're diving into how to sell eBooks on Shopify. Whether you're a new author or looking to expand your digital library, Shopify is your go-to. We'll cover setting up your store, optimizing ebook covers for SEO, best practices for uploading ebooks, set up your digital products, customizing your product page, and we'll even run through a test order to show you how it all works in real life. And hey, don't forget to check out the description below for a Shopify free trial link to open your online store for free. It's a great way to get started. Plus, when you open your store through our link, you're not just kickstarting your e-commerce journey. You're also supporting us. This helps us continue to bring you valuable insights into the e-commerce world, and every click helps. The first step, set up your Shopify store. After opening your store, it's time to decide how you want your storefront to look like. You can process with a free or paid theme. You can start right here with free themes, or check the theme store and try out other themes for free. Yup, you hear me right. You can try all of these themes, all their features, unlimited, until you are ready to publish, then you will be charged. Let's find a perfect theme for an ebook store. Go to the Shopify theme store, browse all themes, scroll down a bit, and select the books, music, and video industry. If you have some desired features for your store, you can pick them up here. I will just be around and check all the themes. Pick some themes that you like. Check their demo store. Then once you're ready, click on this Try Theme button right here to install it to your store and start using it. Wait for a moment. And now that you can use the theme for free and only get to pay once you decide to publish the page. If you don't have a name in mind for your business yet, get inspired quickly with this Shopify business name generator. Enter the link that I left in the description below. Type in your idea and regenerate until you find one that feels like yours. After that, let's get your store logo. There are many ways that you can create one yourself. My favorite tool is Canva. It's quick and covers most of my needs. Create a blank canvas. 250 pixels square is just right for a Shopify store logo. Type in book logo if you are looking for template ideas to develop. I want something minimalist, clear, and modern. Head to the Elements tab and enter eBook. Select graphic, enter a keyword, and choose one that suits your style. Great, it's done. Easy, right? There is only one step away from completing this task of setting up your Shopify store. However, you can choose to do it right now or later based on your own pace. Add an authentic domain to your store. Believe it or not, there is a free tool that helps you check the domain availability and generate ideas for you. Here is the Shopify domain generator, which you can also quickly access via the link in the description below. After having done deciding the domain for your store, you can link it back to Shopify within the Shopify admin dashboard. If you have any trouble during the process, leave a comment below and we will talk about that. Moving on to the second step of creating your ebook store on Shopify, let's focus on crafting a cover that stands out. I'll be also using Canva again for this. Start by creating a canvas that matches your ebook's dimensions. Dive into the templates, find styles that speak to your book. And mix them until they feel just right. And remember, zoom out to ensure your cover looks great even on smaller screens. Now let's run through a quick checklist. Does your cover clearly convey the genre of your book? Have you used contrast to make your design pop? Is your front cover compelling? Are the images you've chosen enhancing your cover's appeal? If you've ticked all these boxes, your book cover is good to go. After perfecting your cover, let's align it with your target keyword. For instance, if my ebook's keyword is how to start drop shipping with Shopify, I'd name my image just that, and download it as a GPG. These simple steps boost your ebook's SEO, making it more visible on Google. But let's take it a step further. Capture some sneak peek footage of your ebook. This preview offers your visitors a glimpse into what awaits them, increasing their interest and anticipation. Moving right along in our Shopify journey, we're at step 3, uploading your ebook. Head over to products on your Shopify dashboard and hit add product. When it's time to list your ebook, make sure that title and description stand out. For this example, we're spotlighting the ebook titled How to Start Dropshipping with Shopify. Craft a description that hooks potential readers by sharing what makes your ebook a must read. Highlight all those unique insights and actionable tips it's packed with. Next, go ahead and upload that eye-catching ebook cover we put together, plus any sneak peeks we've got ready. And don't skip adding alt text to those images. It's crucial for SEO, helping search engines get the scoop on what your ebook is all about. And pricing time. Setting a fair price for your ebook. Check out the product pricing calculator in the description to find that sweet spot for your price. Since we're dealing with a digital product here, we'll bypass the track quantity and the shipping bits for now. And here comes the grand finale, your search engine listing preview. Fine-tune it with a snappy title and an engaging description and sprinkle in those SEO keywords. Choose a straightforward URL slug like how to start dropshipping with Shopify ebook. Hit save after all, and your ebook is set. Well, halfway. All right, let's keep the momentum going in our Shopify series. Up next, we're tackling step 4, how to turn your products into digital products on Shopify. This is where we turn your ebook into a downloadable product that your customers can snag right after purchase. Now, Shopify offers several apps for managing digital products, including Shopify Digitals, Big Digital Downloads products, and SkyPilot. While each has its perks, we'll focus on Shopify Digitals for this guide. It's user-friendly and free to get started. First things first, let's get Shopify Digital Downloads onto your store. Head over to the Shopify App Store or follow the link in the description to find it. Now head back to the product page. On the top right hand, select More Actions and choose Add a Digital File. Then upload the ebook and click Save after finishing. Here in the Shopify Digital's dashboard, you can find and manage all the orders in the Orders tab. You can edit the email setting when the customer receives a downloadable link, the download ready email, FeeSync when a digital file is ready to download, the digital file update email sent when a digital file is updated are here in the settings tab. Rolling right into step 5 of our Shopify setup series, customizing your product page. First off, take a cue from your themes demo store. These demos are designed with best practices in mind, which means they're a solid blueprint for your own ebook store. Check out the layout and structure and aim to replicate that for your own product page. Next, let's pack your page with some specific content that showcases the uniqueness of your ebook. Here's what you should include. Kick things off with a standout quote from your ebook. This could be a glowing testimonial or a gripping line from the book. List the genre of your ebook to help visitors quickly understand if it's their cup of tea. Include a You May Also Like section. This is perfect for showcasing similar ebooks you offer, nudging readers to check out more. Set up a newsletter pop-up section. It's a great way to build a relationship with your visitors and keep them in the loop about new releases or special deals. But there's one more thing we're adding that really seals the deal, a review section. With these tweaks, your product page will not only reflect the quality of your ebook, but also foster a community of engaged readers. Testing a live order. This step is absolutely crucial because it ensures that everything on your e-commerce site works seamlessly from start to finish, just like it would for a real customer. First, let's start by placing an order as if we're a customer. Head over to your product page and select the ebook you want to purchase. This is your chance to see everything in action, from product selection to the checkout process. Double check that all the details we added are displaying correctly. Once you've entered your payment details, go ahead and complete the purchase. Watch carefully as the site processes the order. You want to make sure everything runs smoothly. Digital download is delivered correctly to the provided email address. Now check your email. You should receive the order confirmation and the ebook download link exactly as a customer would. This is where you verify that the email template we set up looks good and functions well, providing a great customer experience. Make sure everything is in order and you'll be all set to impress your customers with a smooth and enjoyable purchasing experience. We've covered a lot of ground to get your ebook store up and running smoothly on Shopify. Don't forget to check the description for additional resources. And if you found this series helpful, hit the like button and subscribe for more tips on running a successful online business. Here's to your success in the digital world.